The American alligator stands as an iconic symbol of the southern United States, embodying resilience, adaptability, and a rich evolutionary history. This formidable reptile, with its scaly armor and distinctive snout, has fascinated scientists, conservationists, and the general public for centuries. The American alligator is characterized by a robust, streamlined body covered in tough, armored scales known as scutes. These scutes act as protective plating, safeguarding the alligator from predators and environmental hazards. Adult males can reach lengths of 4 to 4.5 meters, although individuals exceeding 5.5 meters have been documented. Females are generally smaller, with an average length of around 2.7 meters. Their distinctive snouts play a crucial role in differentiating them from crocodiles. Alligators have broad, U-shaped snouts adapted for crushing prey, while crocodiles typically possess longer, V-shaped snouts suited for a more generalized diet. American alligators are primarily found in freshwater environments, such as swamps, marshes, rivers, and lakes. Their distribution spans across the southeastern United States, from North Carolina to Florida and west to Texas. These reptiles exhibit a remarkable ability to adapt to diverse habitats, thriving in both brackish and freshwater ecosystems. Alligators are ectothermic, relying on external sources of heat to regulate their body temperature. During colder months, they enter a state of brumation, a reptilian form of hibernation, where their metabolic processes slow down. As opportunistic feeders, they consume a varied diet, including fish, amphibians, birds, and mammals. The breeding season, typically occurring in late spring, witnesses the courtship rituals of male alligators, who produce deep, rumbling bellows to attract females. After mating, females construct nests from vegetation, where they lay their eggs. The incubation period lasts around 65 days, and the mother guards the nest vigilantly. Upon hatching, young alligators are approximately 15 to 20 centimeters long and are left to fend for themselves. The American alligator has made a remarkable recovery since facing near extinction in the mid-20th century due to overhunting for its hide and habitat destruction. Conservation efforts, including legal protection, habitat preservation, and controlled hunting programs, have contributed to their rebound. As of the latest assessment, the International Union for Conservation of Nature classifies the American alligator as a species of least concern. While their overall population is stable, localized threats such as habitat loss, pollution, and illegal poaching still pose challenges. Conservation initiatives and ongoing research are crucial for maintaining the delicate balance between human activities and the well-being of this ancient species. Thank you. As human populations continue to encroach upon alligator habitats, interactions between humans and alligators are inevitable. Understanding the behavior of these creatures is paramount in mitigating potential conflicts. Education campaigns, warning signage, and responsible tourism practices play a role in promoting coexistence and minimizing negative encounters. American alligators play a crucial role in shaping their ecosystems. Their presence helps control prey populations, contributing to the overall balance of the wetland food web. Moreover, the alligators' nesting activities create habitats for other species and contribute to the health of the wetland ecosystem. The American alligator holds significant cultural importance in the southern United States. It is a symbol of resilience and adaptability, often depicted in folklore, art, and even as mascots for various sports teams. Furthermore, alligator hunting has become a traditional activity in some regions, contributing to both cultural heritage and economic livelihoods.